Hey, what is going on, superstars? Hope you guys are having an awesome day. Your friend Keith Shade, CKPower, crazy Keith, Mr. Free Everything. And I bet you haven't heard that in quite a few days. That's because I haven't been to the gym, and you guys know that's usually my pre-gym moniker. But summer challenge ended on Sunday. Decided to give my body a little rest, a little break, get myself my mindset to go for the next, what the next goals are going to be. And it doesn't mean I didn't do anything. Go back and check out the gazebo posts. We put up a gazebo. It took a couple days to do that. We've still done a lot of stuff with a lot of steps, a lot of manual labor. So I still got my exercises in. And today, working on the lawn, because my lawn looked like a jungle. And of course, we got bunnies going out here. I don't know why the mamas keep insisting on putting bunnies in our yard when we got this big, scary dog that wants to eat them. So anyway, my friends, you don't always have to get to the gym. You don't always have to lift heavy weights. Go out there and move your body. Go out there and get it. Let's go! Thank you.